Education Society, redefining excellence.
Welcome here. This is a project-based learning activity. Our project is working model of hydraulic-powered vehicle presented by Arya Vilasagar and Vaibhav Pujare. The project guide is Mr. Bhushan More.
Hello everyone, I am Vaibhav Pujare and our topic is hydropower. Hydropower is the form of sustainable energy production. Hydropower is an alternative and attractive to fossil fuels as it does not produce atmospheric pollutants. However, economic and sociological environmental downsides. Its use. International institutes such as World Bank view hydropower as a very low carbon means economic development. Hydraulic energy is what is produced by the water which is stored as reservoirs such as lakes at high altitude. If at a given momentum it falls at a lower level, this energy transform into kinetic energy and afterwards into electrical energy in hydroelectric plants. Its advantages is it is easy clean energy source without waste products and easy to store. Also the water stored in the reservoirs suitable at alternate permits the flow of the river. By using this hydropower, we made a hydropowered car in which the water stored in the cup is falls on the router and then router rotates in the frontal direction and the energy of the router gives to the vehicle and the vehicle started to move in the desired direction. It means the kinetic energy, it means the potential energy of that water is converted into kinetic energy and this kinetic energy gives to the rotor and rotor rotates in the direction and this rotational energy gives to the vehicle and vehicle's tires and tires started to move.
Society, redefining excellence.